Hello, welcome to our ASUS C202XA battery replacement tutorial. To get started today, you'll need a few tools: a spudger, manual screwdriver, and a static mat. Step 1, remove the 8 bottom cover screws. Step 2. Using your spudger, carefully pry up the palm rest, starting in one corner and working your way around the perimeter, unsnapping all the clips. Step 3. Disconnect the touchpad ribbon. Step 4, disconnect the keyboard ribbon. You may now set the palm rest aside. Step 5, disconnect the battery cable. Step 6, remove the 4 battery screws. Step 7. Using your spudger, carefully remove the battery. Step 8. Carefully position the replacement battery into the unit, making sure that it is properly aligned within the screw hole mounts. Step 9. Replace the 4 battery screws. Step 10, reconnect the battery cable. Step 11, reposition the palm rest. Step 12, reconnect the keyboard ribbon. Step 13, reconnect the touchpad ribbon. Step 14, replace the palm rest, making sure that it is fully snapped into place around the perimeter. Step 15, power on the unit to verify a successful repair. Step 16, power off the unit. Step 17, reinstall the 8 bottom cover screws. And now your repair is complete. Thank you for watching this video today. If you have any questions or need further information, we would always love to hear from you. You can contact us directly via our website at agpartseducation.com.